away. He's going on a race for 103 miles. And here he comes.
How do you feel?
Feeling good. Let's try this one.
Hi. Tell me about the race. It's a recumbent race?
Not exactly. It's a race open to all categories. It's from Tom Sawyer Park here in Louisville to Bardstown, but not a direct route, a nice looping route where we actually come up from the south side of Bardstown instead of from the north as we normally would. It starts out with rolling hills most of the way, and then just about when you're worn out, the last 15 or 20 miles, it becomes steep hills.
Uh-oh. You up for that?
All I have to do is survive.
And how many riders?
Hundreds of riders.
Tops of about 700 or 800.
Most of them are just on the tour, they're not on the race.
Uh-huh.
I think there are maybe 20 or so racers.
Okay. Well, good luck.
Thank you, man.
How long until the team starts to come? Whenever they get back.
Waiting on this team right here, warm it up.
Two, one, go.
Okay, you know what to do.
Meet the wedgie.
Have fun. You're back. You made it.
I did. First in my category.
Dun da da. Dun da da. Did you race?
Oh no, no, no way. I think I'll leave that to today. You can have that. I'll pass.
Yeah. Can you do the eagle? There you go. Excellent. Now can you... I'll sell these pictures back to Bill.
Okay, my mom.
Okay.
Bill will like that.
Whoa. Hey, Johnny. Johnny Rib. Now this will surprise you. this guy used to be a professional wrestler. Now Ricky would be very very impressed with that.
Silliness.
Hey. Rick, can you dance to that?
The ride just keeps getting bigger and better, and I hope you all are enjoying it more and more. And I think this year we've reached the illusory goal of 1,000 riders. So I'd like to acknowledge that.
Let's call it the race of truth, because it's the race that's you against the clock. Each one of them gets one, okay? We go all out here.
Even my dad gets one?
I don't know.
We have one fellow here named Larry. Can you come here? This guy here, I work on the weekends, Tuesday, Wednesdays, Thursdays, my weekend. I made up some crazy Tuesday ride, and Larry was the only one that was coming on him. He rides a recumbent, and I was taking him out in Trimble County where you ride up hills and your front wheel comes off because the hills are so steep. So he convinced me that if these guys can do 100-mile rides on these bicycles, we might as well include him in the race. He's also the champion in his group, so he gets money.
And,
if you live near Oldham County, he's a chiropractor. He'd be glad to have you as a customer.
And I'm sure, although I took my ride lying down, I don't take this award. I'll take it standing up. Thank you.
Okay, we had some people that came from a wonderful place in Fort Wayne. Steve and Cindy Sowers, they rode on a tandem, and they were actually the champions in the tandem division, and they did it in 6 hours and 10 minutes. And again, this is the total time. There's not including their breaks and et cetera, and they're the winners of the money. Congratulations, and there's your prizes. Thanks for coming to our race. We appreciate it. Okay. My name is Dr. Donald Feeney, and he's been one of the mad dogs from the beginning. He did his race, and he's pretty young, but he's not like a whipper. And he was looking so good at the end. Every time you see him, I say, "How you doing?" He's going, "I'm great." And so you're the champion in Category 4 men's racing. Here's your prize. Good job. His office is on Eastern Park. Lucinda, she came all the way here from Batesville, Indiana, to ride in a race. And this morning I told her, I said, "Oh, the first 50 miles is really easy, then it gets a little bit harder, and then it gets a little bit harder." And she said, "Well, I'm mad at you because in Indiana where we say 50 miles is easy, that means it's flat." Okay? So we have Lucinda Frommer from Batesville, Indiana. She's the Citizens Female Champion. Okay? And She is incredible. Her time is 6 hours and 13 minutes. Okay, here's John May. He showed up at the race kind of late. He was kind of panicking. We told him not to worry because it's 102 miles. He did his time in 5 hours and 42 minutes. And he's the winner of the Citizens Now. Good job. We had some other guys that were pretty incredible. Boyd. Boyd Bossy, is he here? Okay, he did 5:46. So on 102 miles, these guys were 3 minutes apart, okay, for their time. And then Jim Hugengard, is he here?
Great.
Okay. Michael Sewell.
Nice horse. Ready. All right. Good job.
Now we're talking.
Thank you. Is it okay? Good morning. How was your ride yesterday?
It was wonderful. It was warm enough.
You need to do the 55 or the 70?
Just the 55.
You're going to do that again today, obviously.
Of course, only when I get home.
Yeah, what's your names? What's your name?
Margaret and Steve.
Just kidding. How long have you been riding this?
10 years.
No kidding.
It's an Aristotle bike I built.
You built it. That's why I have never seen this before. This is a very amazing machine. Cool. This is a very, very cool bike.
Yeah, I love your bike. I saw that one.
Thanks, but I'm very impressed that anyone can actually design and build their own. That is just too cool. Well, have a good trip back. You got on there today?
They all together, including the bike, probably close to 50.
And what about that pack? You're not going to carry
that? Oh, no.
Okay.
This thing I'm going to put in the truck.
Cool. Hey.
Have fun.
You too. Good morning.